Police have arrested more than 120 people in drug sweeps this year alone. But why all the roundups? WPTZ News Channel 5's David Charnes sat down with a former prosecutor to get his take on why drug sweeps have enjoyed so much success of late. The story, new at 6, on the Crime Beat.
Started with Operation County Strike in Bennington, the January raid, one of the largest drug busts in Vermont history. 45 people arrested. Then in June, 33 rounded up in Springfield.
We're going to tell you they're under arrest for selling narcotics.
Okay. Followed by 35 more 2 weeks ago in Franklin County, and 16 during a second go around in Bennington.
Well, we're seeing more and more of them because, unfortunately, we have a growing drug problem here in Vermont.
Jerry O'Neill was a federal prosecutor. He now runs his own firm.
The state police and the Drug Enforcement Administration here in Vermont are very good investigators. And so if they're out there arresting people, I would expect they will get convictions on virtually all of those people.
Arrests for crack cocaine, prescription pills, and what O'Neill says is today's drug of choice, heroin.
Because the price is cheap. There are people bringing it up from the cities, from Hartford, New York, places like that, and so consequently, that's the drug that people can use to get high that's relatively inexpensive compared to others.
But why target so many alleged drug dealers at once?
Because if the word gets out, arrests are starting, some people will flee. But the other thing is, too, if you can hit a large number of people simultaneously, you may well find contraband when you make the arrests.
O'Neill says the sweeps are opportunities to get drugs off the streets and get help for the arrested.
When you arrest these folks, at least one of the things you're doing is you're getting them into the system and getting them to the point where hopefully you can get them some treatment, whether it be in jail, whether it be out on release, because they're going to have to be drug tested. And so consequently, you may be able to help them in its own way by doing this.
The latest drug raid in Bennington was called Operation Strike 2, which might suggest Strike 3 isn't out of the question. In Burlington, I'm David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.